District Judge Tanya Chutkan should assign the earliest possible start date for former President Donald Trump's January 6 trial and hold the ex-president in custody pending trial, according to former federal prosecutor Glenn Kirschner. Kirschner, a staunch critic of the former president, urged the judge to make good on her promise to punish Trump during an episode of his Justice Matters podcast on Friday. Chutkan warned the former president against